This past summer, legendary Notre Dame football coach Lou Holtz visited campus to inspire coaches and athletes alike. Punavision was there to capture the big day.
We're very fortunate to have Coach Lou Holtz here.
Thank you.
Well, I'd like to say we're really good friends, but that's not true. Fortunately for us, we have people in the community who are friends with him and like school here at Punahou, and they wanted to see if he had time to visit, and he did. And I think part of it was perhaps Manti playing at Notre Dame as well. And he came and he spoke and he was great. I think they don't really know the history that he presents, and so I had to kind of explain that he's not just a guy on ESPN who does the football weekend, but he's someone of substance who's done amazing things as an individual and as a coach. He's coached in the NFL, he's coached at national champions at Notre Dame, he's coached at Arkansas. It's a lot of background that I'm sure very few of them had heard about. I think what's important in life and athletics, you know, committing to a common goal, being there for each other, being loyal, understanding the commitment it takes to make a promise to your teammate that I'm going to do everything I can to be successful. And even though we come from different places, we have different likes and dislikes, we're all going to put that aside and work for the common goal. And I think that's the glory, and that's the fun of being our team, is putting aside your differences and working together for a common purpose, and understanding it takes everybody in order to succeed. For someone who's been at the top of the mountain in our sport to take the time to talk to a high school that he's never heard of, basically, and to share the values and importance that we all understand that it takes to be an athlete. And so whether you're a football player, basketball, baseball, soccer, you can all take something away that you remember will make you a better person. Not just a better player, but a better person. And that's what I took away.
Loving it on the football team is more important than anything else. Caring about one another. Get to know one another. And you're great football teams, you get where you don't want to let your teammate down. You just love each other so much. You don't have to like the same music, don't have to like the same food, but what you do have to do is love one another where you don't want to let them down. You're going to say, well, that's...